I felt compelled to make what I now call a soul bowl, and I'm forever changed. These soul bowls are decadent, they're easy to prepare, making them the perfect weeknight dinner. Throughout the course of this week, I'm going to show you how I made all of the elements of this bowl, starting with this rice, and then we're going to move on to these black-eyed peas with smoked turkey necks, followed by a collard kale, prepared very similarly to collard greens, but taking less time, but compromising no flavor. Some herb-roasted sweet potatoes to get our sweet element in there, which just so happened to be my favorite part of the bowl. And last but not least, some creamy Cajun butter chicken. Stick with me throughout this week while we make all the different elements of the soul bowl. Trust me, this is not one you're gonna want to miss. Now watch me put together the perfect bite. It was hard to get all of this on the fork, but trust me, it's like a party in your mouth.
Oh, wow. Soul bowl. Yeah, this is eating. Her.